Right, so in this question, how do I find the distance? Because we're supposed to find the total distance traveled by the object.
You take the you take a velocity times the time.
Yeah, velocity times the time. Now you end up with distance. So actually what you do is you find the area. Right, so the area here, this is a triangle. So you find the area of this triangle, which is half time, base times height. And then this is a big rectangle. So it's 8 times 10, okay? So that is how you find the distance, because this is a speed time graph, right? So you take speed times time, you find the distance, right? So next one, the question is about the difference between velocity, distance traveled and displacement. So what is the difference between distance traveled and displacement? The difference is this, distance travel from A to C back to B. So A to C is 130, then back to B is 130 again. So the fellow travel 160 meters, right? Whereas for displacement, this is from, okay, displacement, the word displacement means from origin, how far away he is from the original starting point. So where did he end up? He end up here, right? He came here and then came here, came back here. So how far away is he from the original starting point?
100.
So 100, answer is 100. Displacement is 100.